This is a quick little update on the second part of making a tabletop in Wayne's Country. I've stripped the legs. They need to be steel wooled and polished up a little bit, and they'll take stain nicely. There's no doubt about that. I have to do one little magical little trick here that I do that it works really good for me. Anyway, I've been at this for okay. Now, I know everything all over the place here, but hope you can see, it's hard for me to do this with just one hand here running the camera and doing that. I don't know if you can see that. There's a pencil line that runs across this at about a little over an eighth of an inch that I just put on here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut that out with this little shitty little jigsaw that I got, because I don't have a real good one. But I'm not going to worry about how it's going to come out, because I'm going to fix it with this. But that's another video, right? That'll be inverted. The table will be inverted with a couple of screws in the top that you won't poke out through the front, and this will come up and run around the band of that. But anyway, I just thought I'd keep you updated on this. And I got my stain, which I'm going to mix up a little different than that, because it's plywood. I'm going to put some stuff on the edge of it, which will probably be that, and the rest of the hardware is over here, which is pretty well half stripped. But I'll get to that tomorrow. That's another day. Stuff's hard in the lungs, this stuff. I've been doing this too many years. But anyway, I hope you enjoy these videos and stuff. And, you know, what can I say? But when it's done, you'll like it. Well, don't matter if you don't. I know Mom will.